talk to me, tell me your name. You blow me up like it's all the same. You lit a fuse and now I'm ticking away like a bomb. Yeah, baby. Talk to me, tell me your sign. You're switching sides like a Gemini. You're playing games and now you're hitting my heart.
Because I don't know what to say. The singing isn't, you know, of the standard that you'd say is going to follow Alexandra Burke to win the show, but it's entertaining. I don't want you to take a spot away from my girls, but, you know, it was a great performance.
Okay. John and Edward.
Come on.
Wait, okay. Do you know what? You are two of the nicest kids I've ever met. I think the booze are pantomime. Don't take it on board, right? And do you know what? You're fast becoming my guilty pleasure. Every week I can't wait to see what you're going to come out with next.
Come on.
I don't know if I can do this anymore. Okay, let me try and be constructive here. And I'm struggling. Look, if you heard it on the radio, it would be probably one of the worst things you've ever heard. But I give you some credit for at least putting on a show, having fun. But then I take it back to being a singing competition, and this is appalling.
But you actually look like a Simon,
it is a TV show. We're never going to please all of the people all of the time. You know, Simon signed an act once called Zig and Zag. These boys are better. And boys, you're getting better week by week. You know, that was your best performance yet. Some people like you, some people are really rude in the audience, booing them, you know, but that's what it's all about. Listen, some people like them, some people are going to vote for them.